Y dos cosas en inglés que quiero que recuerdan. Hey Black Child by Yusini Eugene Perkins. Hey Black Child, do you know who you are? Who you really are? Do you know you can be who you want to be if you try to be what you can be? Hey Black Child, do you know where you're going, where you're really going? Do you know you can learn what you want to learn if you try to learn what you can learn? Hey Black Child, do you know you are strong? I mean really strong. Do you know you can do what you want to do if you try to do what you can do? Hey Black Child, be what you can be. Learn what you can learn. Do what you can do. And tomorrow your nation will be what you want it to be. El último. Our Greatest Fear by Marianne Williamson. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. We ask ourselves, who am I to be brilliant, gorgeous, talented, and fabulous? Actually, who are you not to be? You are a child of God. Your playing small does not serve the world. There's nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were born to make manifest the glory of God that is within us. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same. As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others. Les quiero a ustedes. Recuerden estas palabras.